But every time I saw him, he would say to me, he'd say, Dick, I don't know why you took that damn job. It's the worst job. Those were the worst 8 months of my life. And then he'd laugh. So he, as I say, I think he was proud of the fact that I got to be vice president, but he never passed up an opportunity to gig me on what a worthless assignment it was.